Hey, what's up everyone? I have just one question for this video. Do you remember Advanced Auto Parts with a D after the E? Or do you remember Advanced Auto Parts with no D? Because both my parents and I seem to remember a D right there after the E. Advanced Auto Parts. But just let me know what you remember, because apparently it's always been Advanced Auto Parts since the 1930s when this business began, according to Wikipedia. So no matter where you look, and all the towns that we've been, they all say Advanced Auto Parts with just an E. But I feel there should be a D right there. So anyway, just let me know what you remember. I've noticed another thing that doesn't seem to look right. The T in Advanced Auto Parts. In the last T there. Looks off on it. In my opinion. Because it appears that the T is like a lot of the modern T's that you see today, where the T doesn't go all the way across like a cross. It should be going all the way across right there. I don't know if that's new or if they changed that or what, but it feels like it should be going all the way across, but instead it's just a tiny little triangle right there. Just a little tip. The Advanced Auto Parts, that T goes over further on the Advanced Auto Parts over here, but on the word auto, but on the word parts, it doesn't go all the way over. It's just a tiny little tip there. So, let me know what you remember. Do you remember it like you see now? Like we see today? Or do you remember it being... Do you remember it differently? Do you remember it how it is now? Or do you remember it how we seem to remember it? Having a D in the word advance. Do you remember Advanced Auto Parts? Or do you remember Advanced Auto Parts? As we see now. Anyway, let me know in the comments section. I've got several other videos that I've worked on and need to upload, and that I will be working on in the future, I hope. And I hope you're all doing well. I would also like to do a video soon of love, light, and peace, love, and positivity, and put that out there that I would like to do on the day of the upcoming solar eclipse. If you would all like to join me in hoping for good financial fortune, because we need that as well. And for peace, love, and positivity, because we all need that for sure. And I'm sure many out there do need help as well. And that I just want to put that out there on the day of the solar eclipse, that I want to do some, I want to send out prayers, and I would like everyone to do a massive prayer and positive thought, consciousness. Just send out positivity and love if we can. It might help in these ups and downs we experience. But anyway, just let me know. That's not the point of this video. I'll do another video regarding that another time before the upcoming solar eclipse. But Advanced Auto Parts or Advanced Auto Parts with a D? Which do you remember? Let me know in the comment section below as always. And if you're new, feel free to subscribe to my channel. Leave a comment in the comment section below. And I wish you much love. Bye.